Hey everybody, Penguin here. I believe I got the live portion of YouTube figured out. Using the encoder OBS, which is a free one, I think I got it tweaked to where now it stays in good health on YouTube. So till I get a better encoder, that's what I'm going to use. This is open source, you know, freeware, whatever you want to call it. So anyway, I will be letting you guys know when the next live broadcast will be and what the content will be. So Penguin speaks. Stay tuned.